coming down was easy. Going up will be a little bit harder. With a half-decent winch, you can get yourself up almost anything. This is fairly steep. The truck weighs 12 pounds. Right? And it's slick, so I will use the tires to help the truck drive up, but mainly I'm going to use the winch. So you're trailing your truck, and for some reason, you just roll it over. Of course, I don't roll mine over. So you're trailing your truck, and you decide to do something, and you roll your truck over. You try turning the wheels, and you couldn't get it over. How do you write it if you want to use your winch? Land anchor into the ground with a snatch block, line from the front and to the back of the truck, and I'll just start to winch it over slowly. And land anchor came out. Hey, bud. Hey, yeah, hi. Land anchor's in the ground, nice and sturdy, and it's still comfortable. Hey, bud. Hey, yeah, hi. So, land anchor's in the ground, nice and sturdy, and it's still comfortable. With the land anchor buried into the ground, I have a single line coming from the front to the snatch block and back over to the truck. Now we're going to try to winch it over. And I pulled it out again. We now have land anchor into the ground with the snatch block on it, line from the front, going through the snatch block all the way to the back, so we can start winching it out. See, truck slowly rolls itself back over onto the wheels. And that's how easy it is to roll your truck back over by yourself with a winch and a snatch block.